know it too close. I've never seen two fishing together like that.
I haven't either.